I'm JezzaGaming, and welcome back to Dawn of Man. Now, this may or may not be the last episode of this series and game. We may return in the near or far future, but in this video, I plan to open up the Iron Age, hoping that actually gives us a lot of stuff. We're going to speed time up just a bit. Oh, and here we go. Keep on having that big sound because we actually don't have enough housing for our animals. We have 135 shelter space, but we have 165. We have over 30 animals compared to the amount of housing we have. So yeah. A trader has arrived. You have pigs. Came out of that stuff. A structure is plate. Get back gives plus 7 prestige. Hello, we are at 500 prestige. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, yeah, and we're gonna unlock the Iron Age. Okay, so is
puta.
Nemo.
What you got?
I just seen something about disease infected crops. At least that's what I think I saw. Three cows. Okay, we're gonna place these. Okay, so we what are the odds of that? this is our workload and this is our food chart. We've acquired some metal or iron, as it would be. Three. Okay, so basically after this episode there'll be one more episode, and then we'll end the series. What's metal alloy? And we've reached 100 people. One stone, we don't have stone, that's why. Oh, you're kidding. Okay, so... Okay, so we're gonna go with mate. Okay, that's the design flaw. We need to well, that's a lot of meat we've had. A horse has died of old age. One. Okay, well guys, we're gonna end the video here, only because there's really nothing much to show. So I hope everyone has enjoyed video so far. We've never had so much from me. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I'm Jezza Gaming, this has been Dawn of Man. Till the next time, this is the next video. Have a good one.